Hello guys, I hope everyone is doing great. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. As research students and content writer, you might always looking for authentic source of information from published paper. For this purpose, you might browse various websites. Prepare to be amazed as we unveil the 5 best kept secrets of academic knowledge. Join us on a captivating adventure, where we reveal the hidden portals that grant you access to a treasure trove of research papers and scholarly wonders. Get ready to broaden your horizons, expand your understanding, and satisfy your thirst for knowledge. So, let's dive into discussing the 5 best websites to get access to various academic papers. Open your web browser and type Google Scholar. So here we have the very first link. This will lead to the official page of Google Scholar. So, the interface is looking like this. Now in this given space you just have to write the article's name or topic of interest. So, let's suppose I'm looking for mathematics achievement. Just hit enter, it has opened thousands of articles. So in this way you can search. Here we have the option to filter. Let's suppose if I want an article published in 2023, then I will click here. Similarly, we can customize the range and let's suppose I want all articles published between 2017 and 2022. So here you are. Most of the articles provided in Google Scholar are free, so you can download this article by just clicking here. Most of the papers can be accessed by just clicking. Besides, it provides information about reference and citation. So, in number 2 we have Semantic Scholar. Click the very first link. This will lead you to the official page of this website. We just have to type our topic here. Similarly, to Google Scholar here we have to put out topic. Let's suppose I am searching for mathematics learning. So you can see that it has brought numerous articles. This also provides millions of free research papers. You can see here number of papers on very first page. Akin to Google Scholar, we can use filters. I want articles published between 2011 to 2023, just drag and select the range. Besides, you can add filters for various areas of studies. For instance, I am looking for particular articles pertaining to education, then I will click here. So, in this way you can access various articles specifically related to your field. You can access articles free, however, for some you will have to pay to get access. In the third number we have PubMed. Click the very first link. This will lead you to the official website. So, the interface looks like this. This is the search bar where we will type our topic of interest. Let's suppose I am typing mathematics learning. Here you can find millions of papers. And the case is the same, as discussed previously, many of the articles are free, and for the few of the articles you have to pay, the process is similar. So, by dragging this you can apply filter and you can access various articles. Let's suppose I am filtering between 2015 and 2023. So, in this way you can use this website to access various academic papers and other filters can also be used. So, in number 4 we have DOAJ, Directory of Open Access Journal. This is also a website where you can access numerous articles, so the interference looks like this. Now here in the given space, we just have to type the topic your research. So, let's suppose I'm typing, teaching and learning. here we go. We can see that it has provided millions of different research articles. I can go through these as well. Similarly, we have different filters which we can use to bring out specific and relevant articles of our interest. So it was the fourth most popular website for academic researchers. Let's dive into the last best website to access articles. Type SearchGate and click the very first link. This is also a popular website where articles can be freely accessed. So, here we have space to type our area of interest. Let's suppose I am typing mathematics learning. And we just have to enter. Here you can see that it has brought various results. On the website like previous one we can access various articles for no cost, but for some published articles we have to pay. But one important thing about this website is that we can contact the authors and we can write them an email to provide the articles as well, because on this particular website we can have the details of the writers. Thank you for watching our video on the best research paper websites. We've covered 5 incredible platforms that offer a wealth of academic resources. We'd love to hear your opinions, so please leave a comment below. If you enjoyed this content and want more, remember to subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for future videos and keep exploring the fascinating world of research.